Mumbai terror attack convict David Coleman Headley, deposition before the Mumbai court was delayed on the third day on Wednesday due to technical glitch in video conferencing. In his revelation on Tuesday, Headley said Pakistan's spy agency ISI provides financial, moral as well as military support to terror outfits like the LIT, Jaish-e-Mohammed and Hizbul Mujahideen. Headley said that he was asked by the ISI to recruit Indian Army men to spy for them.